Welcome back. It's had many identities over the years, but the building best known as the Old Armory has been a part of the Burlington landscape for over a century. Left unused for 11 years after a fire, the downtown landmark is getting a new purpose. News Channel 5's Vanessa Mishanya explains.
What has gone unused almost 10 years is now making a comeback after the devastating fire of 2003.
Armory building, I think, has been a love building. People have had a sense of excitement. There's, you know, standing in here, there's great spaces inside it.
With its brick walls and iron beams, developers see potential as they plan on turning the circa 1904 structure into a hotel, specifically a Hilton Garden Inn.
Trying to marry the image of the old historic armory with the new upscale version of the Hilton Garden Inn has just been an exciting process to both go through in the design as well as building.
The building has been many things, including two nightclubs, but this will be the first hotel on the city block since the Van Ness House burned down in the 1950s.
Bringing a hotel use back to this block, reusing an existing historic building, it's all incredibly important to us.
The hotel will be part of a larger $34 million project, dreamt up by Redstone developers to remake the whole Main Street block between St. Paul and Pine.
We're building a 200-car parking structure, 139-room hotel, and about 5,000 square feet of retail space.
Right here in the second story of the armory is where the hotel lobby is going to go, and right underneath, there's enough space for a restaurant to come in and lease, and that's all part of the plan. Developers are hoping that crowds will be attracted from Church Street and the waterfront to make this spot another destination within the city.
We think that's going to create the kind of connectivity that Plan BTV has been talking about really further activating the Main Street corridor.
The hotel won't be completed until late fall at the earliest, but even though it will be the fourth hotel in downtown, developers are predicting success.
People want to be in downtown. The suburban locations, it seems to be on the way out, but you have such a unique downtown and great walking to Church Street, some of the locations. So being downtown is very important to the customer now.
In Burlington, Vanessa Mishanya, News Channel 5.